Hello, good afternoon, morning, or night. Welcome to Wolf News 24. Today we'll start with a really funny cat video of a cat that we think his name is Big Billy. Also, if you live in Georgia, remember that during spring break, the Cherry Blossom Festival is coming up. So remember to ask your parents if you can go to the Cherry Blossom Festival this spring break. Now time to check the weather. Right now in Warner Robins, Georgia and Bonair, Georgia, it is 73 degrees right now, and further throughout the day, it will be 70 degrees. Till 8 p.m. today, and at 8 p.m. it will go from 70 degrees to 64 degrees till midnight. Looks like Wednesday, Saturday, and Sunday, Monday, it will rain. The highest temperature for this week will be 84 degrees, and the highest for next week will be 78 degrees. So looks like we're gonna have a really sunny week. Leave a comment down below saying what pet would you want if you could have any kind of pet in the world. Remember to smash the like button and turn on your notifications bell so you'll know what is happening on Wolf News 24. Remember to subscribe to Wolf News 24. I will also give a shout out to a person who subscribes and do the other things as well. This is Lucia Saldarriaga from Wolf News 24, signing out.